Percy the puny poinsettia, hanging his bloom in dismay. If they had just kept him wetter, he'd be a houseplant today. Folks like the other plants better. Now he's alone on the shelf. Even a plant with no uncle or aunt shouldn't spend Christmas Day by himself. Holiday shoppers would stop at the counter and pick out a plant to take home. One at a time, all his friends were adopted till Percy was left all alone. Percy, the puny poinsettia, hanging his bloom in dismay. If they had just kept him wetter, he'd be a houseplant today. Folks like the other plants better. Now he's alone on the shelf. Even a plant with no uncle or aunt shouldn't spend Christmas Day by himself. Then into the shop on the day before Christmas came a poor little girl who was crying. But when she saw Percy, her eyes opened wide and she said,
"Can I please make him mine?"
Now Percy, the puny poinsettia, is standing beside Mr. Tree. His leaves have never been redder. He's as proud as a flower can be. Somebody made him feel better, rescued him off of the shelf. Even a plant with no uncle or aunt shouldn't spend Christmas Day by himself. Even a plant with no uncle or aunt shouldn't spend Christmas Day by himself. Thank you.